In the song, we are saying, be humble, be kind, be loving, singing in Shona, a language from Zimbabwe.
When I first heard the song, I said, that's Auld Lang Syne. Anybody else thinking that? Yeah. And he said, what Auld Lang Syne are you talking about? It's Shaun Samoyo. This one comes out of South Africa. It's a song originally written by the Hurricanes called Say It. It's a love song. They were around just before the Beatles. Became quite popular.
Knots.
We learned about knots, so that was cool. So this song, Ferry Me Home, has been played on CBC and some local stations as well. It's made its way to Zimbabwe just recently.